realize that starfish smelled so yucky. Ugh. Emma, come on, be nice. Oh, it's okay, Hannah, don't worry. Emma is discovering our world. Everything is new for me in Playmobil City too. Honey, Jara, I think it's time for your visits to leave. You know, it's bedtime now. What? Bedtime? But It's so early. There's still light outside. Oh, yes. But in Playmobil City, the time is different. So in Aqua City, we go to bed at 6 p.m. Well, I'm sorry you have to leave, Hannah, but it was great having you both here. Oh, don't worry, Jara. I really liked it, too. What? 6 p.m.? You guys are babies. That's way too early. Ugh. Emma, you say everything that comes to your mind. Come on, be nice. We'll head out. Well, thank you so much again for coming. I'll see you tomorrow at school. Yeah, see you, Jara. Bye. Bye-bye. Hey, and don't forget to lock the door because you know there are thieves around and you don't want them to be coming into your house. Emma, don't say that right before they're going to go to bed. They're going to be so scared. They might have nightmares. Well, but you know, it's real. They need to take care of themselves. You know, there are some thieves around. Who knows what they want? Oh, it's already dark. Wait, is Mom in? No, Mom's not here. She's still finishing up at the cafe, remember? Oh, yeah, that's right. She has to clean up today. Besides, I thought you had your keys, Hannah. Oh, I must have left them at Jara's house. Oh yeah, they're not here. But Mom's gonna take a while. Oh, I guess we need to go back for them. Come on, let's hurry, see if they're still awake. Okay. Okay, here we are. All the lights are off. I think they're asleep. Oh, how could I forget the keys? Let me peek here. I think I can see the bedroom from here. Yeah, Hannah, that's very responsible of you. Forgetting the keys? How are we gonna get home? I know. Wait, I think I see someone inside. Who's that? Oh no! Hannah, it's from the thieves! We need to do something! Oh, yeah, you're right! Oh no, let me see. Okay, I have the knife here now. What was the plan again? Oh yeah, those are the thieves! Hannah, they have a knife! Oh, I already told you about this. You need to scrape the tails and we need the glitter that comes off them. Here, collect it with this little bag thing, whatever. Oh, they need to wake up. Oh, okay, we need to go in. Ah, here we go with the knife. Oh, yeah. Hey, stop. What do you think you're doing? Get your hands off them. Oh, what? Who's this? Run, let's go. Oh, but I didn't collect anything yet. Oh no, I didn't grab anything, no! Ah! What is this? I'm so sorry to wake you up like this, but there were two people here. Yes, the Playmobil City thieves! And I don't know what they were doing with your tails, but they wanted something! It was so scary, they had a knife. Oh, I slept like a rock, I didn't realize anything. Are we in trouble? I mean, are we in danger? I don't think so, they're gone? What? Yeah, I think they're gone. But they, as I said, they wanted something to do with your tails or flippers, should I call it? Yeah, look, what is this glitter? Oh no, they wanted the mermaid powder. Oh no. The what? Oh, honey, relax. It's fine. You've still got it. We all got it. Hey, what's happening here? Oh, hi, Jara. Well, I forgot my house keys here, so I came back, and that's when I saw two thieves here inside your house. What? The thieves were here? Mom, Dad, are we safe? Oh, yes, honey, don't worry. They left already. You're safe here with Mom. This looks very similar to glitter, the one we used to make crafts. I think I've got an idea, Hannah. I have an idea. Well, yeah. You're right, this looks like glitter, but it's way more important than just regular glitter. Oh, really? How so? Well, we need it to swim. Mermaids need this dust or powder to swim, so if we lose it, then we cannot swim anymore. Oh, that's awful! But as I said, I have an idea, and I know how we can catch those thieves! Okay, but hey, not too loud. The baby's still sleeping. He didn't wake up, thankfully. Okay, we'll plan everything for tomorrow then. I got it all under control. Hey, Mom, where are you going? Oh, hi, Emma. Good morning. It's very early. I'm gonna go wake up Hannah. Oh, no. Don't worry. I'll wake her up. Besides, we need to talk about a very secret mission. Wait, what? A secret mission? What are you talking about? What are you planning? Oh, no. Did I say mission? I meant a secret hairdo. Yeah, we're gonna try a new thing. Mm-hmm. Huh, that was very suspicious. And Emma is very secretive. Hey, Hannah, wake up. It's time to get up. I'm up, Emma. Yeah, it's so early. Yeah, but we need to get started. Okay, first things first, you need to go to school early so that you can talk to Jara. Second, we need to make sure that the thief eavesdrops, okay? And third, I need to go with Mom shopping. Okay, I need to go do that now. Okay. Oh, yeah, she's right. I need to go to get to school early. Okay, we have everything planned. I need to go talk to Jara first. I think it's gonna be good. It's gonna work out. Yeah. Hey, Mommy, come on. We need to go shopping. Shopping? Emma, but I already got hot cocoa for you. Mm-hmm. We don't need anything else. No, Mommy, we need to go to the craft store. We need to go now. The craft store? But are we gonna do any crafts? I mean, there's nothing special going on that we need to do crafts for. Oh, Mommy, come on. Seriously, we need to go. It's urgent. Let's do it now. Let's go shopping before kindergarten. Okay, maybe you want to spend some mother and daughter time? That's fine. Okay, Emma, let's go. Tell me where to go. Yay, okay, Mom. We are gonna need one thing. Oh, wow. Seriously, Emma was right. The thief is eavesdropping. I mean, he's very obvious. I can see him from here. Anyway, I need to talk to Jara. Oh, hey, Hannah. Sorry I was a little late. There she is. I'm gonna listen to it. Hey, we're being eavesdropped, Jara, but you just need to speak very loudly from now on, okay? Okay, just as we planned. Yeah, it was great having you yesterday at my house. I loved being there, Jara, but one question. Do your family, do they always go to bed so early? Oh yeah, we always go to bed at 6 p.m. and we never wake up. We're very, very sound sleepers. Oh, that's perfect. Mm-hmm. Just what I needed to hear after 6 p.m. Nice. Oh, yeah. And the other thing, what's that powder thing from the flippers? Oh, yeah, that's our mermaid powder or mermaid dust. It's very valuable. Now you're speaking to me. Oh, really? And where does your family keep it then if it's so valuable? Oh, well, they store it in the kitchen overnight, so that's where you can find it. It costs a lot of gold. Oh, perfect. I got all the info I need. 6 p.m. They store it in the kitchen and it's worth a lot of gold. Okay, he's gone. Do you think he eavesdropped enough? Yeah, I think he did. And you're sure they're going to show up here tonight? I mean, how can you be so certain? Yeah, seriously, they're going to show up here. My daughter and her friends had a whole thing planned out. So they're going to be here after 6. And they really want to collect this powder, so yeah, they'll be here. Okay, perfect. Then we're gonna be here, just in case they show up. Yeah, I mean, we've been trying to catch them for a while, so this is gonna be great. Yes, I really hope so. I don't want to feel unsafe here in Playmobil City. It's awful. Okay, we have everything ready. I got this glitter that looks just like the mermaid dust. So here we have one for Jara, Mom, Dad, and the brother. This really looks like it, but I'm just scared that they're professional thieves and that they're gonna find out that this is not the real thing. No, don't worry, Jara. I don't think they're professional. Professional police. I'm a professional. Besides, the police is here in case something happens. Oh, honey, I think they're coming. Pretend to be asleep. Okay. Haha, that was easy. Oh, you were right. They're all sleeping. Ah, yeah. I didn't know where the dust is. It's in the kitchen. Let's go. Oh, okay. Perfect. Oh, wow. This is really cool. We hit the lottery. Let's go. Let's grab everything. Ah, yeah. We're going to sell them and make a lot of money. Oh, yes. Ha, I don't think so. Hands up. You're under arrest. What? Oh, no. This was a trap.
Hey, hands up. You're under arrest for breaking in. For bodily injuries and for robbery.
What? No, this was a trap. We were set up. This is not fair. Oh no. I think the police already arrested the thieves. How dare you? How dare you come here? We're guests and you're coming into our house and stealing things from us? Rude.
Okay, we need to bring them to jail, into the prison now.
Oh, well, I hope that they stay there because we have a lot of thieves coming in and out of Playmobil City prisons. Oh, well. Yeah, don't worry. If they escape, we'll catch them again. Oh, yeah, for sure. Don't worry. Count with me on that. Hey, if you have any internships or something, I would like to apply. Yeah, I'm a great investigator. Honey, are you okay? Sweetie? Mom, what's going on? Wait, oh, okay, hey, send me an ambulance here, yeah, to the Flipper house, please. Oh no, what's going on with Tara's mom? Was it something the thieves did?